Tijuana has more to do with science fiction novels than really with history books of Mexico. You see, Tijuana is a place that you really understand 50 centimeters above the ground, reclined with a point of view of 0 to 70 degrees at 60 kilometers per hour. That's how you understand Tijuana. This is Tijuana. This is a giant laboratory.